6 Degrees of Immigration is about an immigration story that challenges perception of what immigration looks like. I made this film after several years of being married to a man from Colombia whose visa had been denied. And as an American who was constantly told, oh, but you're American, he can come. I felt like I had to create this visual and this document. It's super personal. Love story. We filmed in 3 separate days, but then because the story kept evolving, it took almost 3 years to finish, to have an ending to the film. So the film takes place in Miami and in Medellin, Colombia. And we had friends from both places helping to film and helping coordinate. I wish I had known to shoot more establishing shots. The director of The Imposter. I'm like flipping out over everything he's doing. I was making art before film and photos, and it just seemed like I wanted my photos to come alive, and I wanted to go deeper and know more about people. It seemed like a natural progression.
This program is brought to you in part by Oolite Arts, What Miami is Made Of, and by Friends of South Florida PBS.